coating thickness can be easily measured on flat surfaces with magnetic induction or eddy current technology. But this becomes challenging when the coating is applied to a curved surface. Today, we will talk about measuring the coating thickness precisely on curved surfaces. I have a DUALSCOPE FMP40 with an FDD 3.3 probe to demonstrate its curvature compensation capabilities on this mylar calibration foil with the help of these cylindrical substrates of various diameters. I'll start by calibrating the instrument with flat substrate. In this case, I've selected a one-point calibration with 5 measurements, first on the bare substrate and then 5 more on the certified foil. I'm adjusting the measured value with the arrow keys to the stated value of the foil, which is 2.96 mils. Now that the calibration is complete, I'll measure the foil back on the flat substrate to verify that the calibration worked and the instrument is reading correctly. No issues here. The instrument is reading back correctly, and that's to be expected from most gauges. Now here's the impressive part. I'll place the foil on the 10 millimeter diameter rod and measure it. The little V groove on the probe helps center it on the rod. Remarkably, the FMP40 comes within 2% of the stated value. I tried the same measurement on a larger 20 millimeter diameter rod. It performed even better. Now let's compare the results to a gauge from a competitor that shall remain nameless. Now following the same one-point calibration procedure with this unit on the flat substrate. Again, I'll make 5 measurements, first on the bare substrate. And then 5 more on the certified foil. Notice how I have to hold the probe down for a little longer. I'm not sure if I'm doing something wrong or it's the unit. Now, after the calibration, I'll perform the same set of measurements as I did with the FMP40. So it does pretty well on the flat substrate and it reads the foil back accurately. But things start to fall apart as soon as I start measuring the foil on the rod as a substrate. On the 10 millimeter rod, it's almost off by 500%. The values on the 20 millimeter rod are better, but still significantly off the stated value of the 2.96 mils. So there you have it. When the DUALSCOPE FMP40 is paired with the FDD 3.3 probe, it can easily measure coatings accurately on curved surfaces thanks to the probe's patented curvature compensation technology. Probes that don't have a good way to compensate for curvature might not work when checking the coating on finished products. The performance might get better by calibrating to the substrate with the same curvature as your test surface, but you can imagine what this means for real-world applications where the radius of curvature is constantly changing, like the body of a car. If you want to learn more about the FMP series, check out the 3-part tutorial on our YouTube page. Contact us using the link in the description for pricing and availability of our products, or questions regarding your application.